Hey friends, and welcome to a new video. First off, let me say that this vegan soy coffee thingy from my local supermarket was super nice, so I'm all energized to do this video now thanks to this coffee. Okay, today I have a special, not special, but something different for you. And also, first off, disclaimer, I want to apologize. Well, not apologize, but explain that there wasn't a video up yesterday on Wednesday because on Monday something terrible happened. My dog died and I'm currently barely holding it together, but fortunately he had a good end, if you could say that. And I will, if you see this pink shimmer here, that's my top, okay? Maybe I should change it? Oh well. Okay. Yeah, anyway, it was terrible because we just went to the vet because he didn't want to eat, and suddenly we had to put him to sleep. And yeah, but fortunately my husband is still at home, so he has the week off this week, and we actually wanted to work on a big shop update, a big website update, big new content update and stuff, but we didn't. But we are in the city a lot, and yeah, just, you know, distract ourselves and stuff. And if I seem more weird and distracted and less focused than usual, that's why. Okay. But okay, I was in, so now that's out of the way, here I have four markers, and I want to show them to you because I bought them very spontaneously. I went to buy some frames to put up some more pictures of my dog. Not that we already have so many pictures of the pets, but okay. And in my local crafts, girly stuff, decoration store, whatnot, let me focus. There they had these artist markers, and they said that they were like, yeah, like German felt tip markers, but I think they are alcohol markers, I'm not sure. It was €1.50 per marker, and I just picked up these colors. They had many more, and I just grabbed these colors because I found them pretty and I wanted to test them before I buy more of them. And I'm also not sure if this is a so this is a chisel nib, but I'm not sure if this is a bullet or a brush nib. I'm pretty sure it's a bullet nib, but it looks suspicious in many ways, you could say. Okay, let's test them. Okay, let me tell you that we just went to my local art supply store, and they now have Stillman and Burns sketchbooks, especially this one, which is the beta series, and it's my favorite sketchbook so far, I'd say. So yeah, I'm really happy that they got this one there. And now let me search for a backside, which is blank. This one looks good. Okay, since markers will bleed through on the other side, but not this much. I tested the paper and they don't bleed much, so this is nice. Okay, so here we go with this spread. They also have a bit of tape here, so I couldn't open them before. Maybe I should just get an X-Acto knife. Ooh, guys, while I was filming this, there's a package for me, and it's something I think I ordered last month, or more like my husband ordered for me last month. So let's check what's inside. But I have a pretty good idea what it will be. Okay, this is a quick unboxing, but look at this. I'm so happy that he arrived finally. Ooh, I'm so happy. Okay, I will quickly say thanks to my husband and give him a big smooch for buying this for me, and then we will finally swatch the pens. Now we can swatch them somehow. Yeah, as mentioned, I just picked some random colors and just going to check how they look and behave. Ooh, this is a nice green. It looks so pale green on the lid, but it's actually a really nice warm green, I'd say. Yeah, and these are definitely alcohol markers. Oof, I can smell them. And the bullet tip is really soft. And next up I will take this pink, which is probably pretty neon, I guess. Yeah, it is super neon. Wow. It's a very bright neon color. But that's cool, that's fine. Also, I noticed that they have this, darker gray area here where the bullet nib is, but not here where the chisel nib is, so that you can kind of tell them apart, which is cool. But I'm also noticing that the color dries a bit more, I don't know, a bit less vibrant, which is nice, which I really, really like. So yeah, and it has nice color tones to it, if you know what I mean. It's not a straight pink color. Okay, next up is this turquoise greenish color, ooh, which is a really nice turquoise bluish green. I like this palette a lot so far. It looks really nice. I didn't draw the tiny heart here. Oh no, what happened? But can you see the difference, so how vibrant this is and how matte it dries, which is cool. Ooh, this is a nice color. It's like a teal color. I like this one a lot. Very nice, very cool. Okay, let's draw something with them. I think I'm going for something floral here because it just makes sense. And yeah, let's test them. I mean, this is not marker paper and I haven't used marker paper in ages because when I use my Copics, I mostly use them in my sketchbook, whatever sketchbook I have, and I don't care. And I'm not an expert when it comes to markers, so but I used to be more expertish. I had more expertise with markers than I have now, so bear with me and let's have some fun with these markers. Okay, my camera just turned off. I don't know how much I said, but yeah. Anyway, we did this illustration, and did I just say that it didn't really bleed through on the other page? But okay, yeah, I had actually prepared these liners, which have a bold, kind of bold tip where you can make dots with, and a fine tip for, you know, fine liner stuff if needed, but I didn't really need them, I think, so yeah, I like this palette a lot. I could totally see myself just picking these four markers when I go on a trip to just quickly doodle something. I mean, I think they're all pretty similar in value, but still colorful, nice. So yeah, for for 6 euros, I'm an artist, okay? I can't do math. I think they are nice, so I enjoyed them a lot. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, feel free to like and subscribe, for new videos every Wednesday, possibly. And I will speak to you next week. Have a nice day, and as my friend Noopsy Draws would say, do something that makes you happy, especially right now, because I really need some people to be happy this week, because I can't take more sadness, okay? Anyway, we will see each other next week. Bye-bye.